Landry. Right fielder number 8, Mikey Matza. Third baseman number 13, Alex Edward. And shortstop number 36, Austin Nolan. And second base number 11, Tyler Hanover. First base number 34, Blake Dean. Catching number 33, Micah Gibbs. And on the mound tonight for the Tigers, right-hander with a record of 5-2, number 23, Anthony Ranaudo. Two up in the top of the first for the Bruins, number 25, Bo Amaral, number 9, Blair Dunlap, and number 5, Tyler Mamatula. Bruins coaches at the corners at first base, E.C. Shaw, and at third base, Bruce. The umpires for tonight's game, at third base, Hans Bela, second base, Frank Sylvester, first base, Mitch Melee, and behind home plate, Danny Collins. Louisiana Lafayette 3-2. Earlier today, a final, Rice eliminated Ryder 19-1. Of finals from Charlottesville, Virginia 13, Mississippi 7, and St. John's eliminated VCU 8-6. Columbia Regional, a final, Virginia Tech 16, Bucknell 7. Bucknell is eliminated from the tournament. Top of the fifth inning, South Carolina leads the Citadel 2-1. Coral Gables Regional, final, Dartmouth 15, Florida International 9. And in the top of the ninth inning, it is Miami, Florida 14, Texas A&M 1. McMahonville Regional, final, Kansas State eliminates Grambling State 9-8. Bottom of the fourth inning, Arkansas 4.